What is up, YouTube? Hope you all doing fine during this corona crisis. Unfortunately, we don't get any parts for now, not for the Corvette, not for the Jaguar, also not for the big Chevrolet pickup truck. We ordered the parts though, so hopefully they are coming soon. Okay guys, so we are a couple of days down the road because we needed to order the tires for our pickup truck, and here they are. Ru hooked us up with some brand new tires, so I think the next thing that we need to do is get our pickup truck, put her in the garage, take the tires off, and then go to a friend of mine who has a tire machine and everything. So let's go. So here she is, guys, the 2020 Dodge Ram 6.7 liter Cummins diesel, heavy duty with some flat tires. So hopefully she will make it to the garage. First we need to hook up the battery again. Got her back alive, so now it's time to get her to the shop and get her on the lift. So that didn't work, guys. Then we're going to tow the little truck with the big truck to the garage. Okay guys, so we finally made it to the shop, sort of. So now let's unscrew the tires and throw them in the truck. We're now in the car, driving to the shop to get the tires changed. That's four. Okay, so the tires are finally on. We get them back in the truck. We don't balance this set because it's just for driving around on the terrain at our place. So we will leave the old tires here because they go to the dump, and let's all get back to the house. So it's now time to put on the tires. So this side is done, let's move over to the other side. day. So it's the next day, as you can see. It's time to now check the, all the fluids, the oil, everything. Put some new petrol in it. So all the fluids are checked, now it's time to hit the road in this thing, so let's go! So the brake went out on our pickup truck, so we're just going to drive it back, put it there safe, and then in another episode we will work on this beautiful 6.7 liter Cummins diesel 2020 Dodge Ram limited edition Bighorn crew cab with all the luxuries. Bye.
Hope they won't shoot me down soon.